Hello everyone, I hope you're doing fine. In this video, I will show you how to design a logo from an image with Inkscape. Let's start. Let's import the image, go to File, Import, and just this, hit OK, then scale it down, move it here, scale it up a little to this size. Okay, let's open layer, go to this, or the shortcut is Shift-Ctrl-L. And let's rename it to image for this image. Click this lock icon to lock this layer. Let's create new layer, click this, and name it logo for the logo later, and hit add. Now define some part that you want to make a shape. In this case is 5. The pack, the head and the neck, this is one shape. The body, the wings, and the feet. We're going to use the Bezier tool, press B on your keyboard to activate the Bezier tool. Let's start with the body first. Zoom it, press Ctrl and mouse wheel up. Click this to make a point. These two, just drag it to make it curves. This point, click. While dragging like this, hold on Shift to lock the corner. Then release. Don't follow the details, just make the main shape, this image for just reference. And go to here. Connect it to this point. For the wings, press B on your keyboard. Click this and this. Press Shift on your keyboard to lock the corner, then release. Connect it to this. Next, for the neck and the head, press B on your keyboard again. Let's draw. For the pack, press B on your keyboard again and draw. Drag again and press Shift to lock the corner, then release. The last for the feet, I just make it my own style. Just make this. Then let's turn off the image visibility. Next, let's refine the line to make it more smooth. So here's the key. The less node is the smoother. So let's check it with the pack first. Click this and press F2 to enter the edit mode. Just make it a nice line. And press delete on this. And these two. Drag this handle like this and this and this too, just delete this, bring it down, delete this too. And this, just drag the handle, then this, just delete it and drag it here. Make this smooth by clicking this node and click this icon. Make it smooth line. And this too, just delete this and drag this handle. Right for the body, just make it in one line. Very nice, let's add some color. right, the color in this layer. I just turn on this and select this all and move it into the logo layer. Click move and lock the image layer again, then hide this layer. Give some color with gradient with pack first. Just click it and press D on your keyboard to activate the Drupal tool, then click it. Or you can input in this color code. Alright, for the hat, click this, go to your gradient tool, and just drag it down. Change this top color by double click to this color. I'm pressing D, and this too, double click, and click this color. Adjust the gradient by pressing F2. You can drag this handle. And this for the body, go to your gradient tool again. Just drag it. And change this node color to this. Can drag it. This for the wing. Change this top color to this. For the feet, change the color to this. Don't forget to remove the stroke. Select all and click remove stroke. Okay, let's clean this area by pressing F2 and turn off this enable snapping for easier to move a little like this. Let's make the shading with Bezier tool. Press B on your keyboard. Start with this pack. Oh yeah, you should turn on this enable snapping. It's much easier to find the corner of the shape. Click here. Go to here, just drag it. Hold shift to lock the corner. Then press it on here. Just release the shift. And connect it to this node. Right. Swap it, right click. Swap fill and stroke. Click the pack. Press Ctrl D to duplicate. And select these two, the duplicated pack and this black color. Go to path and choose intersection. And change it to this white color. And turn on the opacity by 50. Do the same with this. Click this and find the point on here. And hold and shift and connect it to this corner and right click, swap fill and stroke, duplicate the head, Ctrl D and select these two, go to path and choose intersection, change it to white color and reduce the opacity by 50. And for this, press B on your keyboard, find the corner, click this, direct to here and here, like this, swap fill and stroke, and duplicate the body, press Ctrl D, select these two, go to path and choose intersection, change it to white color, move the opacity by 50, and for this wing, but it's not easier to look, let's change the color to another first. Press B on your keyboard to draw the shape. Change it to white color. Then change the opacity by 50. The gradient color again. Go to your gradient tool and just drag it. Alright, let's change this wing opacity by 90. You still can refine the body, click this node. Add some shading again to this. Click here, here and here. Unconnect it. And swap it. Duplicate this head, press Ctrl D. And select these two. Go to path, choose intersection. Let's make it by 30. You see this now in front. Move it to the back. Just click this. Press B on your keyboard to draw some shape again. Soft fill and stroke. Press Ctrl D to duplicate the head and select these two. Go to path and choose intersection. Make it by 30. Move it to the lower back. And this, move it to the lower back. Draw some shadow. Okay, then scale it down. This is on here. I want to make the text. Press T on your keyboard. Add the text. Change this into this Open Sans. And scale it up. And change it to this color. Change the type into bold. Type again. Make it current by 20. Then scale it down. Change the color into this. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and try some experiment with the new color. There are many ways to design a logo. One of them is using Sketch, then trace it with design software, or do it with reference images like in this video. Don't forget to subscribe, make sure you an update about this Inkscape tutorial. Stay healthy people, I'm Zaki from Zaki Design, create something good today. Thanks for watching.